Fucking hell.
Was the Commodore dented up all that in the back or was that from the front?
It had a little dent in it.
No, that's better than what I thought it was like 10 minutes ago.
So just get the grids well and drill out the phaser and the cap. Get it off. You get down there, man. Rip, get it up.
How much space is in it?